welcome back to my channel, and now I'm going to watch Lord El Meloy 2 Say No Jigenbo episode 4. So let's check it out. It's great. It's wafer. And he's talking to himself. Oh, he really missed King Iskandar. Shishigo. Okay, I'm so happy to see him. And what is he doing in this place? Oh, so that was his students, but his students likes him. What is that? Okay, this man is the brother of Solawi, right? Oh, that's... Oh, yeah, I remember those people. It's Bazet and, okay, the master of media. So they did that to do the conversation safely, so nobody can hear that. Oh, he wants to participate in Holy Grail War once again? So he can summon King Iskandar again? What happened to Rhinus's eyes? Because of that mystic eyes. Is that the owner of the house? Oh my goodness, what is that? She's accusing Wills as a murderer. Oh, so Waver is going to investigate this workshop. That other Shino is using very creepy magic. Waleta love him, but he refused to marry her, and that's why she hates him. Is here. Oh my goodness, who is that? There's a fairy in this room. What is she saying? So Will's got fairy eyes. Oh, it's a secret button. Oh, it's a secret basement. So Rhinus is entering that basement without permission. She's a graveyard. Oh, that means so many dead bodies in this place. She needs an eye drop again. Oh, and she accidentally stepped on that button. This place is falling apart. Okay, it's Shichigo. So he's here. He's shooting the spirits. Oh, Rhinus is passed out. Also, in this timeline, Wafer still doesn't know about Shichigo. So he thinks it's safer to walk in that corridor than the surface because of the lightning. And Rhinus are staying in the same room. Oh, they're still after credit scene. What? What is Violeta doing outside? Okay, it's so dangerous to walk like that in the middle of this storm. Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 4 of Lord Elmeloy 2. So in this episode, there is a new case that Wafer have to find out who's the murderer of Will's father. And also I can see Shichigo again in this episode and he's still alive. So the timeline is when Wafer still doesn't know about this Shichigo. even though I know that this movie is in different universe from Fate Apocrypha, okay, but I'm still very happy to see Zizigo is still alive. So let's continue to the next episode. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. See you again on my next video. Take care.